Tommy here, back with another project. This one's a little different, and it's really special to me. This knife was made by my grandfather in 1976, and as far as I know, it has never had a sheath. So I decided to change that. I made this, and here's how I did it.